In this video, I am telling about extinct animals. First one, passenger pigeon. Name, passenger pigeon or wild pigeon. Scientific name, Ectopistes migratorius. Weight, 260 gram to 340 gram. Length, 390 millimeter to 410 millimeter. Lifespan, at least 15 years. It was extinct by humans. Reasons. First one, threat to agriculture, and the second one is people ate them in huge amounts. Second one, black rhino. Name, black rhino. Scientific name, Diceros bicornis. Place, South Africa. Lifespan, 35 to 15 years. Mass, 800 to 1400 kg. Height, 1.3 meter to 1.8 meter. Trophic level, herbivore. Poachers killed them for their horns, for Chinese medicines, and for use as decoration in the Middle East. Third one, the dodo. The dodo is an extinct flightless bird that was endemic to the island of Mauritius, east of Madagascar in the Indian Ocean. Name, dodo. Scientific name, Raphis cucullatus. Mass, 13 to 23 kg. Why did dodo go extinct? Over-harvesting of the birds combined with habitat loss and a loss in competition with the newly introduced animals was too much for the dodos to survive. Thanks for watching. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Please subscribe this channel for more videos.